Welcome to War India News Hour. Artificial intelligence adoption to transform enterprises in 2021. As the lockdown restrictions continue in India for a few more months, many organizations are implementing technology to allow their workforces to continue their working days at home. Now, the business houses have seen the services of not only Zoom's productivity, but also with the other available platforms including Teams, WebEx, GoToMeeting and Slack, which have exploded in popularity in the last year. The legacy to continue the rest of the year 2021 also. While artificial intelligence is a buzzword that's been around for decades, its applications among businesses have typically been limited to enterprise organizations. Now, many SMBs are exploring their investment into data management, which is going to be critical in determining the success of AI systems. Companies that have better data management frameworks, platforms and systems will win in building effective AI tools. It is absolutely correct that AI and its associated technologies are being implemented heavily by businesses in response to modern challenges with regard to data use and remote working capabilities. When the enterprises recognize the benefits of adoption of AI, we will see more investments to come in the coming years from even the smallest SMBs. However, many business houses are struggling in their implementations, and the lack of strategy and vision are the biggest bottlenecks in the system. A report states those who have started adopting AI into at least one business function to see the improvement in their processes, as the case study resulted 80% of businesses currently reaping the benefits of better customer experience through AI, and 20% of companies with widespread AI adoption expect to see the tech payout in increased revenue during 2021. Let's look into this hour's headlines in War India. Adobe releases open-source one-stop shop for security threat. Adobe has released a one-stop shop project for data processing to the open-source community. Adobe's one-stop anomaly shop, that is OSAS, now available on GitHub, was developed to make it easier to detect anomalies in datasets and improve the processing and formatting of security log data. The OSAS combines vendor-passed security research with other open-source projects to provide a ready-to-use system for experimenting and processing datasets. It allows developers to explore how to shorten the way to find a balanced solution for detecting security threats. Satellite broadband to be the next big thing in India to deliver fast internet services. Satellite-based broadband is the next major technological push by humans to connect Earth from space. This is fast becoming an area of interest. Companies such as OneWeb and Starlink already have a head start in this space. Other big names like Amazon-backed Project Kuiper, Canada's Telesat, and many others have expedited their roadmaps. Bharti Enterprises Chairman Sunil Mittal told in a recent interaction that every month you will see a launch. We need to send 650 satellites. They will go up by April 2022. Then we will be up and running. This will be nothing but telecom in space. WhatsApp group admin not liable for objectionable post by other member, says High Court. In a ruling to a case against the admin of a WhatsApp group, the Bombay High Court noted that the group admin cannot legally be held responsible for any objectionable post by other members of the group. The court noted that the administrators of WhatsApp groups have limited control over the group. They can act or remove a member but cannot censor what the member says in the group. The ruling by the Nagpur bench of the court came in response to a case of sexual harassment against a 33-year-old man. Urban company joins the bandwagon of Unicorn Club with a valuation of $2 billion. Urban company has become the 12th Indian startup to join the Unicorn Club in 2021. Recently, investors have shown a lot of trust in Urban Company to its strong value proposition. The startup has raised around $190 million in the latest funding round led by Prosus, formerly known as Naspers. Before this round, the firm raised funds from known investors including Tiger Global, VY Capital and Steadview. Paytm unveils wealth community for the young investors. Paytm announced that it has launched Paytm Wealth Community to revolutionize how Indians learn, discuss and trade in the capital markets. It is recognized as the first investing community based on video and will enable users to attend live sessions conducted by subject matter experts across an array of wealth topics like stocks, F&O, IPO, ETFs, mutual funds, gold, fixed income, and personal finance. Users will be able to learn from experts, interact with them to clarify doubts, and also chat with other users on the platform to discuss various wealth-related topics, the company said in a statement. That's it for now. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to War India News Magazine. Stay tuned. Thank you.